Princess Kako attended yesterday a sign language event for high school students in Tottori, Western Japan. Emperor Naruhito's niece spoke and signed a speech at the opening ceremony of the National Sign Language Performance, Koshien. High school students competed by using sign language in theatrical and dance performances. Princess Kako, her sister Mako, and their mother Kiko all study sign language.